guys, Mike Binder here. I'm going to show you how to play Dark Horse by Katy Perry. So let's get started. Take your index finger and place it on the 6th fret of the low E string. And then your ring finger on the 8th fret of the A string. So it's just a power chord. And then we're just going to strum the pattern in the verse. It goes... So it's down, 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 rest, down, 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 rest, down, down. So for the chorus, we're going to continue with power chords, eighth note strumming with palm muting. To palm mute, you place your hand on the bridge lightly, and then you do eighth note down strums. The first chord is an F sharp. Place your index finger on the 2nd fret, low E string. And your ring finger on the 4th fret A string. Then ready to switch to the next chord. It's a C sharp. Same shape, but we're just gonna shift down on the A string and the D string. And we'll be on the 4th fret and the 6th fret. Then we go up 2 frets to the 6th fret and the 8th fret on the low E string and the A string. And then down 2 frets. Same set of strings. So now we're on the 4th and 6th fret. So 2nd fret and 4th fret on the low E and A string. Then switch to the 4th and 6th fret of the A and D. And then the 6th and 8th fret of the E and A. And then the 4th and 6th fret of the E and A again. All right, so it sounds like this. All right, let me break down the lead part for you. We're gonna go. And to do that, you take your pinky finger, go up to the 9th fret, hit it 4 times, then half step down to the 8th fret with your ring finger, 2 times there, then 6th fret with your index finger, once, and then go to the B string once. Okay, so you go. Okay, and then the chorus, it's... Every note gets 1 pluck. And then I'm palm muting here. With just downs the whole time. As you get closer to the end of the chorus, you want to come out of the palm mute. So it sounds like this. You kind of create your own filter with your palm. Start picking it louder too, and it will help cut.